When Disneyland opened in 1955, this busy thoroughfare was a small two-lane road surrounded by orange groves. Time has certainly brought a lot of changes to this area, but the biggest change is yet to come. Just ahead is the future home of Disney's California Adventure, an all-new 55-acre theme park and resort that celebrates the fun and diversity of America's golden state. From the natural wonders of the California landscape, station toward the rear of the monorail. If you will be returning to Disneyland later, please be sure to keep your Disneyland passport and have your hand stamped as you leave the station. You may reboard the monorail at any time up until 1/2 hour prior to Disneyland closing. For your safety, please remain seated until the monorail comes to a full stop, then gather your belongings and watch your step when exiting. Thanks for traveling with us today. And we hope you enjoy your visit to the Disneyland Resort Hotels. For those of you continuing with us, we'll begin our return trip to Tomorrowland in just a few minutes.